let's just, you and me, girl to girl.
Yes.
Look, let's just have a bit of a chat about last week. You know, I just wanted to check in and there were a few tears. Yes. Are you okay?
All heart, yes.
Everything, what was wrong? What was it? It was the horses.
I mean, that'll get me every time. But no, just seeing my artists go up there and sing their hearts out and just feeling connected to them and just seeing them do what they love to do. This is very happy.
This stage is huge, isn't it?
Oh, it is. There is.
Trent is right here. How has Trent been coping with the scale of this show? I mean, it's massive, isn't it?
I think he takes it all in his stride. I think he just takes it, you know, performance by performance. He's been able to do old songs and new songs. So I'm excited for his performance tonight.
Are we making you nervous?
Rockstar.
No, I'm ready to rock it out.
Exactly. Well, he is ready to do us proud again. So you guys, you can have your last final chat. Right. Give him some wise words. Try not to step on your dress.
Sorry,
Delta.
While
we take a look at how Delta prepared Trent, see you later, for his second live performance.
Hey. Today I needed to grab Trent for a coffee and catch our breath from last week for a minute. So tell me, how are you feeling?
Last week was a big week. I connected with the song. It brought out passion, it brought out emotion, and it brought Delta and I together.
You literally unlocked like a side of me that I've not been
able
to.
That you haven't felt on stage.
No.
Good. I'm so glad you felt it.
I want to keep doing that. I want to keep revealing.
Trent had a magic moment last week where he was really in a present emotional state. Back in the space.
We're here.
This week, I want to show how Trent's voice is so timeless that he can sing the classics and the currents with that beautiful Aussie tone. So I've picked In My Blood, Shawn Mendes.
Whew. I know why she's given me the song, because the lyrics just spell it out. It isn't in my blood to give up.
And remember, there's a lot of people out there that feel the same. They're like, they don't want to give up on what they've got, like what they want in life and what their dreams are. He has to show that he's got that same passion in current songs that he did the classics.
Help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood.
If you've only got this song and you've only got 2 minutes, every second, give it something that shows you up.
The most important thing about this performance is going out there and leaving my heart on the floor.
It is a big deal, isn't it, performing on this stage? Like, do you remember your very first live performance?
Oh, my very first live. Back on Born to Try days. I mean, I think that it was...
But that doesn't feel like it was that long ago.
Oh, that's good. We'll say it wasn't that long ago.
Timeless, Delta.
Exactly.
You're timeless. So you've gone from Darryl Braithwaite to really one of the most current songwriters of our time.
Yeah.
Let's see what Trent does with In My Blood by Shawn Mendes.
Help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. Being on the bathroom floor, feeling nothing. I'm overwhelmed and insecure. Give me something I could take to ease my mind. Slowly. Just have a drink and you'll feel better. Just take her home and you'll feel better. Telling me that it gets better. Does it ever? Help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't.
Now, it isn't in my blood.
Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood.
Trent Bell. Rocking out there on stage. Woo! Now, Kelly, Delta says she's crazy about Trent's distinctive vocals. Yeah. Does he do it for you?
I feel like every time Trent opens up his mouth to sing, he wants everybody to feel it. You know what I mean? Which is what I really respect about you as an artist and the fact that you do keep going. You know what I mean? I thought that was a lovely performance. You had some shaky notes in the bit, but you still made up for it and you nailed the heck out of it at the end. Congratulations on a really good performance.
Thank you, Kelly.
Thanks, Kelly. A musical makeover. Delta, do you think it worked?
Absolutely. I mean, I think it just proves that he's got the type of voice that can be on radio right now. And I think that that's what he has this, and I've said it from day one, he's got this Aussie tone that I feel like I just love listening to. So every time you sing, you just, it's just got that great strength to it. Felt like there was a great story. And, you know, you give it your everything, and it isn't in your blood to give up. And you just never give up, Trent. And just, we've got to keep going. And I need people to vote for him, and I'm so proud of you. Well done.
Thank you, Delta.
Thank you, Delta. Good work. That's what the coaches think. And if you want to save Trent from the sing-off, you must vote for him on the official Voice app. You can give your votes to any of your favourite artists, but remember, the two artists with the least votes will face an instant sing-off tonight, and one of them won't be coming back. Team Delta's Trent, everyone. Sheldon is also